Gentlemen, welcome to Blackwatch, the most elite military unit in the world. You are now privy to the following classified information. Blackwatch was first created to protect America from biological attack. In 1963, our new virus, known as Blacklight, infected and destroyed the town of Hope, Idaho. We found and detained only one survivor, Elizabeth Green, or Mother, as we would come to call her. She was an incubator of the virus. Blackwatch, along with Gentech, the creators of Blacklight, were assigned to contain the virus, peacefully, if possible. Operations continued until 2008, when a Gentech scientist by the name of Alex Mercer, apparently in a fit of delusional paranoia, stole a vial of the Blacklight virus.
Put down the vial and back away!
And released it. We thought the virus had killed him. We were wrong. He transformed Mercer, giving him superhuman abilities. Mercer fought his way into Gentech and freed Elizabeth Green, Mother. Soon the outbreak encompassed the whole of Manhattan. Nothing we did could contain it. We resorted to a nuclear solution, but Mercer interfered with our objective. He hijacked the nuke and destroyed it over the ocean. We assumed he was dead. Once again, we were wrong. End of initial briefing.